we will see some problems on arithmetic progression. Problem is, if pth, qth and rth terms of an APR, AB and C respectively prove that q minus ra plus r minus p into b plus p minus q into c is equal to 0. Solution: let first term of AP be m and common difference be d. We can write a equal to m plus p minus 1 into d, b is equal to m plus q minus 1 into d, c is equal to m plus r minus 1 into d. Hence, q minus r into a is equal to q minus r m plus p minus 1 into d. Q minus r into m plus pd minus d. Then we multiply these two and get mq plus pqd minus dq minus mr minus pqr plus dr. Similarly, we find out r minus p into b and p minus q into c as given in equation 2 and 3. Now add b 1, 2 and 3 and we get q minus r into a plus r minus p into b plus p minus q into c equal to 0. Proved. Now let us see another problem. If sum of p terms of an AP is q and sum of q terms is p, then find sum of p plus q terms. Let first term of AP be a and common difference be d. We can write as p is equal to p by 2 inside bracket 2a plus p minus 1 into d bracket close, as q is equal to q by 2 in bracket 2a plus q minus 1 into d, as p is equal to sq. It is given, it gives p by 2 equal to inside bracket 2a plus p minus 1 into d equal to q by 2 inside bracket 2a plus q minus 1 into d, or 2a plus 2ap plus p square d minus pd is equal to 2aq plus q square d minus qd. Simplifying it, we get 2a plus p plus q minus 1 into d equal to 0. Hence, s p plus q, that is sum of p plus q terms, will be given by p plus q by 2 inside bracket 2a plus p plus q minus 1 into d. As this term inside bracket is 0, as proved above, we will get sum of p plus q terms as 0. Kindly subscribe to my channel if you like my solution. Thank you.